But I just posted my Disney Pete video. So if you want to see more of my Disney collection, then just subscribe and turn on those post notifications. So today is another Disney Pete video. So today we're going to be talking about my adventures in Disney. I love Disney because I think it keeps me nice and safe, and I love it because, well, yeah. So I'm going to be showing you guys videos that make Disney perfect to me. So this first one, number one, my first favorite part of Disney is probably food. Disney food is my favorite. Because they always have really cool food, and like, they always do everything. Okay, so, like, Disney food, like, can you see that? I love it. It's like Mickey Mouse pretzels and ice cream. Next, I used to love dressing up in princess dresses and meeting princess, but I loved meeting Alice. It might not just show me meeting Alice Disney, but I love meeting Alice from Alice in Wonderland. And also, I love Splash Mountain, even though they're redoing it. Tiana ride, I'm super excited. Okay. So, like here, look at these pictures, and I love when they do homemade rides, homemade Disney rides. I think it's really cool. I'll show you some images of how people made homemade rides. So I think it's super cool that they made this, and super. Homemade rides. I think it's super cool. And I love if you could just spin around for a cup of tea. Voila! I'm really doesn't like them, but I think it's cool, and I love my thought. And then it's gonna be really cool because I haven't been there in a while, and I was like 3 when I was done as Princess Mariner, and I got myself. And I was so cute. Well, I'm doing this. But my favorite part, I love my favorite places in Disney are. So what's my favorite world? And you'll have to see. Ready? It is Epcot. I love Epcot, and I love the Frozen ride. Frozen ride, Frozen Ever After. It's a super cool ride where you get to go through Ever After of Frozen, and you just can let it go. So, I've been sharing so much with you of my Disney beat, but there's this one thing. It's not at the parks, but it's super cool and realistic. It's not live action, it's cartoon. But if they ever made a ride, it would be really cool. So, daughters and sons of fairy tale characters, like Hugh, Raven Queen, we have Raven Queen, daughter of the Evil Queen. There's Lizzie Hearts, daughter of the Queen of Hearts. And my favorite is Lizzie, but I have another favorite. And you'll have to wait to see. Maddie Hatter. She's super creative like her father. So I'm really enjoying doing my Disney's and Beats here with you guys. But sadly, in a little bit, it's going to have to end. But what we're going to finish off with is some Disney music. So be in for a treat when you hear the heart beat. And now here you go. If you like Disney music, just follow our link. Can you guys hear the music? Like and subscribe. I love when live action Beauty and the Beast. And the Watson is so time. Thank you guys for watching.